star player. This match just gets more and more exciting.
And the public seem to be in fine voice, singing at the top of their spirits in this gigantic stadium. No doubt, you are going to experience a fantastic match. And we've got an interesting
match. Our coaches.
One where the sides are not even matched. Bob's quite excited.
Thrill, more like you. I love these uneven games.
My dudes all look the same.
That's pretty racist. Attack or defend, hope. They give more than 10 seconds to choose.
Orcs are brutal, but they also know how to play.
Set up my team.
Stay away from them or hit harder.
Wait, am I attacking or defending? Wait, set your players up in defense before the kickoff. I don't know how I'm defending. Fuck it.
Where's my... Oh, okay. Ah, okay, see the touchdowns here. Okay.
Oh, it's time doing the kickoff.
No, time's short.
Alright.
Can I not have more than two plays in a right wing zone?
Nope.
Ah, so they've all got to be central.
Yeah. What the fuck? I have no clue what the hell's going on. Fuck it. Boom. Hot girl! What the fuck?
I don't know.
All players of green skin gut rippers may move into one adjacent square. This is every move.
Each of your players is allowed to move one square.
Okay. Kickoff failed. The opposition coach team is the player who picks up the ball.
What are you doing, Jim?
Oh, okay. Please, sorry, Bobby. You caught me polishing my teeth.
Why are you polishing your fangs, Jim?
Since we are now zapped across the old world in high destiny,
okay, so now I've got to kick your ass.
The viewers can see everything, so I need to look my best.
I really haven't got a clue.
Why not, like, spin the camera around? Ah, so you got 50% passing and 50%
catch. An average pass. Let's see if it's caught anywhere.
That ball moved faster than a smutling with the runs.
85%, 83% technicals. Ugh. Bam, bitch! Failed because of has the opportunity to roll. Your coach,
yes.
Or
how do I do it?
I don't know. Why are you asking me, dude? We have the same knowledge of this game.
Another player on the ground.
Are you guys fucking
the coach will be spitting teeth at
us. Right. Turnover. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. By the way, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, so.
He launched the ball. You press triangle to anything, I guess, when you set the direction.
Oh, well, thanks, Mikey, because I did absolutely fucking nothing.
You have to go and pick the ball up.
Well, I fucking selected the bitch to go pick up the damn ball, and it said, okay, 83% chance of picking it up. I'm like, okay, it must have been set. Nope. Oh, dude, your plan was fire right there. 17% chance to dodge it. Come on, Mikey. That sounds like a good idea to me.
I just didn't do it. Okay.
Yeah, exactly. Like, ah, oh, there we go. You gotta press it twice.
Then yes, that's the one to choose. The coach has my approval.
Wait, what? No. I don't want to do that.
That's a dangerous place to be.
Can I not like not select this guy? Okay. Oh, I guess I can. There we go. Okay, so now I understand how to move these fuckers. Damn, just did a sweet chin music on you, dude. Fucking Shawn Michaels with his screaming in his pants right now. Okay.
The player's fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent. Look, Twinkle Toes there.
Move out of my way.
How the fuck did you get to play for?
Disadvantage is obvious. I wouldn't have tried that. These guys can't take me. That wouldn't have happened in my cage.
Okay.
On the edge of the field there, within grasping range of the fans. And they're looking hungry. I say go for it. Go
ahead. I'm trying to, but it's not doing it.
Press X again.
Oh. I am.
Press X hard. Oh.
That's going.
Oh, I had to choose it. There you go. Fuck you.
Why the fuck do I get knocked over?
I don't know.
Can my fuckers get back up? I got like four players that are on the floor.
Oh, that's a good tip. Sorry. That player's deceased.
Oh, he's dead. Oh.
Expired.
Oh, okay.
Terminated. No longer of this world. Dead. Dead. Dead.
That's it? Okay. Cool. I guess. He's dead. Fuck you, you don't get a turn now. Stupid. He's going for it. He's going for it.
Ball in danger. And carrier too.
I can't see you. It's either whether or not she'll use reroll. Okay.
For a ball, in my opinion.
What the fuck? Okay.
How did I knock him out of the field? Oh, I think I knocked him out of the field. Where's the ball? Do I have it?
Oh no, the ball's all the way back to
not
your touchdown.
Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch.
Oh yeah.
If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together.
What? Nice. Alright.
If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players.
Just how I use my blitz action. Definitely not gonna lose, to be honest.
I'm springing this.
Oh shit.
Stuff, what's he stopping now?
He just knocked my dude's leg down. Now, if actual football was more like this, I'd watch it. Like American football, obviously. I'm curious to see what happens if all of our players are like knocked out. If they ever get back up, of course.
I can't see a sign saying slippery surface.
Just knocked yourself out. And then this guy caught it. What the fuck?
I'm so confused in this game.
I am too, but I like it. It's funny as hell.
Like, why the fuck am I falling over? Why the fuck are all our players down? That's what I want to know.
I don't even know, man. Wait. Can I not bring any of my guys back out? I can't bring any of my guys out for some reason.
They're gathering around that lone player. Like halflings round a sandwich.
Oh, wonderful. Well, I'm fucked.
Kiss the dust. Turn over.
Okay, so if I fail by attacking you, it's an automatic turnover.
I guess.
Cause I only did that one move, and it was like, nope.
For it.
getting born.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh.
Fast and impossible to tackle. The fans will love it.
Friendly. Very friendly.
Wow.
I don't know how the fuck I'm winning, to be honest.
I don't fucking know either. Like, my power level is like 2,000 more than you guys's, and then yet I'm the one getting bumped here. I'm wondering, like, once you get to the touchdown, if all of our players are gonna come back out.
Possibly.
This is still technically the first half.
I'm so confused.
For some reason, your guy just fell for it. Wait, what?
Oh. Okay, good.
Okay.
Here's some friends. That's it. Force them back and then pow!
Hey, all your players are on the side, look.
Yeah, that's why I know. I see that, and I don't quite know how to get them.
My players?
I don't know how to get them back in.
Do you not select them?
Yeah, I can. That's the weird thing.
Ah, you come.
Hey!
Ball forward. The end zone is in sight. Kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop him from scoring.
Right. Well, I'm not really sure what else I can do here. Run, hot emo girl, run!
What the fuck?
Get up or get off the field.
Get up or get off the field.
Wait, you didn't even give me a chance to
re-roll or anything. Wow. We probably should have played the tutorial. It's a 50% pickup.
And it didn't come
or not. Oh, it just goes closer to my fucking field. That's nice. I guess there's really nothing else I can do. What? Oh. Yeah! That was a gnarly first half. Dead at him, dude.
What?
This is indeed a vital kick. Team scores in deadlock.
True, Joe. It's time for one of the squads to step up and be a winner.
A secret weapon.
Wait, dude, I have a dude swinging a fucking pitch, thing around.
But it's so good while it's there.
I got a rat over here, nice. Yeah, we got some new players. Both of us. Ugh. Oh, dude, I got a Minotaur guy over there. Wait, so are you doing the kickoff or my guy doing it?
I fuck those. I'm used to GR in this game.
There's an extra team we roll this half. Oh, I don't think you wanna. Yeah. So used to play on your team who couldn't do well. Okay. Pick up the pod, jump. There we go. Okay, so oh what? I can only move this guy in like one block of direction, that's interesting.
Probably because there's too many players blocking the paths. Who's my new player? I don't see him.
Oh, I can keep moving this dude.
Touchdowns are coming! Studio Wizard has promised me at least.
He's not even going like the actual place I want him to though. Right. I mean, I really don't know what I want to do.
You'll get an assist now, wuss.
I can just see, like, if Scott plays this game, he'll take like 10 minutes just to do all his moves.
Yeah. Ooh, what do I want to get? He'll play like he's playing Warhammer or something.
Too bad.
Whoa! I'm just curious to see how this guy is gonna... what he's gonna do. Wait, what? I hit my own guy.
That's
what
it.
The fuck? What the fuck?
There's nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
With arms like tree trunks, there's only going to be one result in that spat. Bigger they are,
the harder they punch. Look up. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
It'll
get angry. You wouldn't like them if they get angry. Joking. You're gonna love them. So close to a world of hurt.
Business.
Flipped over the tail.
Oh. That's so bullshit how you get the chance, like a second chance. Oh, oh, well. That didn't work.
Really hurts. And he's all over him like a cheap suit.
What? How the fuck do I only get one shot and you can move like 10 players?
Because you, did an attack and I guess it failed or something, and when you guys go down you like lose your turn or something.
Some fault play something.
No, you won't. Not as... I guess it's got that plan. Little punk, go up there.
If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players. Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing.
What the hell?
Wow. 83% chance. And your guy still trips.
Literally got four players.
Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength? Burst of speed, always risky. He's sprinting.
Ah,
it's going to be okay.
Oh, since they're on the floor, you can still use them.
Down hard. This player will not get rid of his opponent as easily as that.
What?
Don't fall your ass, boy. Okay.
You know exactly what's gonna happen on my turn.
What?
What a speedster!
Yeah, it's a turnover. Okay, so yeah, so if our players get knocked down, it's an automatic turnover. It's weird because usually it's someone who goes for the ball. Whereas that goes down.
I like this. The dung is about to hit the fan.
Why do you get to choose? Oh my god.
Yeah.
It was time.
I don't understand why you get to choose. It doesn't make any sense. It just doesn't look like this.
Oh, look, hot girls!
What the fuck is this game?
Despite being in the lead, it's a tabletop game. Kick
the
ball to the
losing squad. Don't wanna get it back as soon as they can. Good boy. You've done a good job. I'll go watch the other match from the bench.
Wow.
We don't mind if I do.
That's a hell of a move.
Now oh, you got a 17% chance to get it. Good. Or
lead. Oops, excuse my bad manners, but I gotta break in. Pass. Yeah. Let's start something
the guy's not been going to the match.
I think your guys is more of an offensive type team. That yeah, like I think different teams will have like different like styles. Whatever. Get you out of my way, bitch.
And
or
standing there
not.
Drooling.
So my guy's a bonehead, I can't do anything now.
Oh, that way.
Yep.
He's always got a cock's chin in his head like, what do I do?
Get out of my way, boo. Damn! Some wrestling moves in this game, bro.
Look how far you push me.
Nice catch. Now go on, buddy. Here comes the last chance pass. Handoff followed by a great pass. A classic combination.
Don't slip. Right. I think this is like the last turn. Oh wait, you get up? What?
He didn't see the opponents around him, did he?
It doesn't matter because you fucking still win the flip apparently.
Oh no, don't push me out.
I wasn't expecting
that. Oh my, the looks of my chest.
Neither were there.
Yeah.
Oh. Hold on, who the fuck hit me there?
My little goblin wing guy. I think you got like one more try. Come on, man.
That player's going for it. They rolled a one mile. Knock out.
Oh, he's done. Or not. Woo! Yeah! You know what? It's not bad. We just need to learn the game. It's a lot based on chances, too.